Recognising the power of sport, the IOC, UNHCR and Terre des Hommes have collaborated to develop a sport for protection approach, helping to organise sports activities in a safe and welcoming environment where young people can shape their own futures, enhance their well-being and promote peace and development across their communities.